If we are making a video project that includes narration, sound and music as the background, we can use the auto audio ducking feature in Premiere Pro. In this video, I have included audio narration. Hi everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to import an After Effect. Now I need to insert music files into the project. Here I will include two music's audio as background sound. Hi everyone. In this video, I want to show you how. To do this manually, we usually use several keyframes to determine the audio volume. If you use the audio ducking feature, keyframes will be generated automatically. To display the essential sound panel, we can use the audio template view. Or we can also open it from the window option in the menu section. When the essential sound panel is visible, select the audio portion of the narration. The next step, we assume this audio narration as a dialogue. After that, select the music audio file and the timeline. Then we assume as music. To enable it, check the ducking section. Click on ducking, the settings will appear. From these settings, we can define sensitivity, reduce by and fades. Once it's set, in the ducking panel, scroll down. And then click Generate Keyframes. In the music audio in the timeline, keyframes for volume are created automatically. In the project panel in Premiere Pro, click the new item icon and to adjust the volume of the music, we can change it from the audio clip mixer. Drag it into the timeline. If there is something you want to fix, we can still edit it again in After Effects. If we reset the ducking section, don't forget to click Generate Keyframes. So that's how to set up audio ducking in Adobe Premiere Pro. And thanks for watching.